And today, the work goes on in city and country, in Australia, in New Zealand, in Peru, the place of Sister Irene's martyrdom, and the place of the continuing service of South Australian Sister Ursuline.